back. Guys, gals, non-binary pets. We're starting right where we left off. And I've noticed we have a bit of a problem. Old Nuja here has been taken out by Beastman, and now there's Herdstone. That's a problem.
Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw!
Problem gonna need to solve very quickly. Get this end turn over with. Scheme of Doom. Delightful. Okay.
Warlock Engineer!
I'm going to send this mental drone on its way over.
Not this time. Rakitator!
Cool.
Engineer of Skraya!
Not going to go down just yet.
Broom, broom! Zap, zap!
Do I have two warp fuel, though?
Ikit rockets are best! Ha ha! Bigger warp forges!
Gonna need... exactly needed thing right now. I just need a better front line. Scaling sides are not that super great.
Council's voice.
Meek. I'm just gonna kind of chill here. Yeah, that's basically all I can do, Mister.
Machinations!
stuff we can do. There. Now, we can start upgrading other things.
Warp power! Where are my schematics?
Let's see, get 15. Let's do the diplomacy if we can.
Ready to swordfish!
Yes!
The Queen of Tides! Let us hope what you have to say pleases the mighty Sea Father.
How much do I have? 10,000. Yeah, I can do a small gift. Make them like me.
Now we're
more.
Talking!
They'll eventually both train on their own. Then I'll have another doom rock.
Deadly explosions! Yes, yes!
Here it went once.
The doom comes!
Also, if there's anyone wondering why I'm so quiet at the moment, it's 3 in the morning and there's someone sleeping. Definitely need more. Definitely need more.
Science, sorcery, death.
Indeed, Ikit.
Ikit claw. Kill contraptions!
Don't want to spend too much. I'm just gonna go right to the entrance.
This for price!
Our goal is to destroy Montanus. And destroy it, we shall. Got plenty of time to do it. Usually I have these episodes run from 35 to 45 minutes if we only had 10. So this is an SFO grim hammer thing that leads into something nice. Yes, I hear that. Yeah, cadre of hench rats are good.
Exosuit ready.
Now we have access to some fun things. Don't need more of that. Not for Ikit anyway. Which?
More warpstone! Now, now!
Bacon.
Scurry mode! Run!
Start moving him this way. So he can get some more stuff.
This city nest now mine.
Here at the building, and have him work on a couple catapults.
Man, I foresee successes.
Food always nice.
The doom comes. This way, way. Grey Master.
And yes, I know, global recruitment makes it cost so much more to get them. I don't care. It's fine. Three provinces. Okay. Caraval's been destroyed. Talaya's been destroyed. Delightful. Let's do it. Been badass with anything but hero character. Which is Ikit. Wrong type, missile infantry. Creep 30 new units. Oh boy. Missile infantry shouldn't actually be too hard.
Doom manga!
Hold on. That gives missile focus. I'm gonna hold on to that. Just a bit.
Steven Bright's greatest, best inventor! Tinker! Tinker!
And all the way around. Now. couple of Giselles. Four death clubs. Get rid of those. And two of those. Actually, one death club. That'll be ready.
Plants, cry of flags here.
You. Where is this going? Punishment stability. I'm gonna do this just to get the control up a bit. This happy boy is going to be locating Vlad, because Vlad has nice things that I want.
I have only one good ear, yes, yes, but I...
Looks like Morgur's wanting a fight already. He's besieging already. All right, Morgur.
Gracie.
What do we got? I actually have a fairly decent garrison here.
The Doom Wheels come!
Waste salvage. We're gonna get a Doom Rocket.
Chosen. Yeah, Grey Harbinger of Doom.
He stopped me from getting these, but it's
all hail Horned Rat.
Big victory, huh? Yeah, I'd say that'd count. Let's see, Chaos Spawn. There's Great Chariots. Not sure how they're planning on getting in, unless they want to just break down the door. Oh, I don't have walls. That's a problem. All of these are basically expendable units, so I'm not too worried.
You will fight! You die, die!
We're gonna take money.
The council's voice! Horned am I!
Turn off on him.
Listen to me, me!
Nick didn't even have to use the Doom Rocket.
These mountains are mine!
That's not what I clicked on, thank you.
Storm Demon!
So many factions. There used to be almost 300. Large researched. Brutal war.
Oh, fuck! Fire! I like this plot!
Take it now. Ready and raring to go. Start moving him back.
Let the bell scream, scream.
One turn on them. Perfect.
Rat mage.
Collecting income. That is it stopping me from Morgur spawned really fast. Well, thankfully he's going to be stuck here for a few turns while he rebuilds. And then good old Ikit will get his trait as well. So, you know, we order absorbed Talbeklin. Interesting. All right.
More warp stone. Now, forward, now. Yes, yes. Basically. Yes, settle camp here. Engineer of Scrya.
Give you. That sounds like a good idea. Do any rounds?
Master Butcher.
Scrag here. Go stretch. Be the boy we know you can be. Going for the City of Vlads that has a gold mine. It's great. Also, in the comments below, what kind of ending are we looking on seeing? What's our goal? And remember, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Scheduling on these videos is based on views and all that stuff.
Warp lightning!
Imminent rebellion. Well, we need early. So. Who's got good stuff? Ooh. That's really good, actually.
Master, Lord of Shadows. Silent executioner.
I'm gonna get you. Just some base points for you. Just to give some control here.
More warpstone! Now, now!
If I take you out of this, can you hit my mouse immediately?
Yes!
You can. Beautiful.
Death targets.
You also can move.
Legs, tails, move. Kill targets now.
Close victory. So. Is it just gonna? Oh, yeah. I'm not entirely sure how they figure it's gonna be close. There's nothing really spooky here. One Deathlord Bombardier is worth half this army. Anyway, also, I have a Warpstone rocket. Bull. Ah, I get it, because Beastman. That's a bad joke, I know. I will not apologize. Alright, let's see what we got. That is not evil. But I'll make it work. That took a decent thing to set up.
Crack. Rattling gun.
Oh, is that bad? It is.
Council's command. Ikit claw.
Let's start her up. Pretty sure this settlement is not good. Yes, we will do a bit of bombarding first. Because it is a settlement, they're not going to be willing to move out too much.
Warblock Jezails!
Catapults are already putting in some serious work. Scaring me. Who won't leave the safety of their city. It just won't. They adore that. Which means I can just kind of bombard them the entire time. Again, it's pretty confused as to why it was saying.
For the famine tide!
Victory, post victory, because it's not. There's nothing close about it. I am by no means above just sitting back and bombarding like this. I'm not. Yeah.
Our tail's yours.
We're gonna move these 11 gents up.
Now, move!
Speed it up a little. We're gonna just continue to bombard. And for some reason, they'll just stay back here. Actually, kind of funny. Once these gents move up. We're gonna actually group these up. Almost in place, which means I'll move them up a little bit to bombard the next group. We'll say right there. That'll put a few different things in range. These poor warhounds absolutely decimated in this one barrage. No? Oh well. Next one then. Those warhounds are about to have a bad day too. Those shots were a lot more.
Consoles, come on! Scream,
scream! What did you say?
Scream, recat or crank!
Oh, wait, nope.
Oh. Oh, stop! As master desires!
Still have a pretty bad day.
We obey! Attack! Charge! Yeah! Faster, Scotty!
Ah, I love Giselles. So broken.
Play claw catapult.
I'd like to know. SFO makes things like this harder. But Skaven just do not care. Snipers in the game. I'm not sure why it told me that it was going to be a close victory. Nothing close about it.
My plan. Move, run.
I mean, thanks. Catapults are running a little low. So,
play claw catapult. It shall be done.
Turn off their fire at will.
Now, yours.
Well, if nothing else, these guys are gonna get hit by that. You fools. Honestly, I'm surprised that their whole army hasn't broke yet. Let's see. Let's take in the Duke Meals too. Take some stuff.
Ready, ready. Fight attack. Now!
Catapults could use a little more accuracy, I guess. They took the bait.
Agreed. Yes, yes. Mark Scurry, yes. Freight on a car. Python, hurry. Quick, quick.
One thing, Doom players are good at baiting the enemy. I definitely love when they take that bait too. Draw them this way a little bit.
Python, hurry! Ikit claw!
Can't possibly. Throw him down, boys.
Yes, Master Lord.
Ooh.
Quick, quick! Skaven! Yes, yes!
I don't mind if I do. Right in the middle of all that goodness. Here's what we do, players.
Move, move.
Spot him again, gents.
Now, move. String the catapult. Play claw catapult.
And my catapults are a little low on ammo, which means I'm going to actually have to move the actual troops. Maybe.
Murder kill, kill!
A lot of wasted ammo there.
Murderous. What? What?
That unit's toast.
Play claw catapult. I just hold one.
Yep, they're out of ammo.
Play claw catapult.
It's just these ones. Stop firing, please. Let's break this unit here.
Strike, strike. Ikit claw. Yes, yes. Ikit claw.
For
the vermintide! Stab, stab! Scryer's wrath! Play clock, Hannibal! Die, die, die! systems on!
Alright, we're gonna get them out of there.
Block Jezails! Scarpa, go! Scatter! Rattling gun! Quick, quick! Ball, ball! Tails up! Ikit claw. Warblock Jezails.
Yeah! Heck, are you guys going? Send him in the truth.
Skitter, then leap.
Yeah, those lads almost made it the entire way.
Bombardiers.
Morgur became a coward. It didn't appear.
Ikit claw.
This episode's going a little long. fails. End those. Running out of troops, Morgur. Are you unbreakable? You shouldn't be. So you're more or less out of troopers. Friend. Troops have encountered hidden foes. Get drawn out. Basically the last one. And that's a win. So much for close victory, huh? Again, this episode's a little longer than I wanted it to be, mostly because I was having fun. Good lord, the catapults put some weight in, so did the Doomflayers. Usually I don't like Doomflayers because they're just in the way. These ones... this one's kind of did scary things.
All hail, horned rat!
Leader, please. Hey.
Chief Warlock, Ikit, claw.
Buddy. Infinite out Blastmaster there.
Dinker, Dinker. The Under Empire spreads.
Okay. More missile strength then. Here we go. Dominating scheme. Sweet. Sweet. Alright, well.
Where are my schematics?
We're gonna squash that rebellion real quick.
Must an assassin.
I need my control to go up, so.
Master, Lord of Shadows. Demon corner.
You are going to come this way because you're going to end up colonizing Nuja for us. But with that, you guys got to find our pals. I know this is going to be a bit of a longer episode. It's unfortunate, but that's just how it is. Like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, later.